white horses are winner, and that would be Kate.